The Chemins de Fer de Lait was one of the five main constituents of the Société Nationale des Chemins de Fer Français (SNCF) at its creation in 1938. Preserved locomotives.